Well, it was supposed to be an image to calm some of the speculation surrounding Princess Kate's health, but it has essentially done the opposite of that. This was an image put out by Kensington Palace overnight showing Kate and her three children, the first official photo we have seen of her since her abdominal surgery in January. But unfortunately, this image has been picked up and very closely scrutinised by people online, as well as professional photographers who call it quite a bad Photoshop job. They point to Princess Charlotte's sleeve, as well as Kate's hair and one or both of her hands, as well as things like even the tree in the background that may have been manipulated. Now, the question is why the palace would do this. It's certainly a step outside their normal protocol, and it has, as a result, seen the press wires remove that photo, AP and Reuters, because of that digital manipulation.